This is my second time here at the university. The main goal is to establish a very productive collaboration in the area of space life science and telehealth. We have been discussing it for the last couple of months, and I see now that with the signature of this agreement, we are ready to start to put in action our plans. One of the first programs that we are discussing is the implementation of an international telehealth course. I think that this university is a very well-known university, not just in Russia but internationally. This country is a country that I admire a lot because of my area in space life science. I admire very much the space program here in Russia, and I think that that's a good combination, an academic environment of excellence, a very international approach for the university, for the staff, for the students, together with telehealth experience and space expertise. I believe that this collaboration can have lots of different actions and programs and projects in the areas of research, development, innovation, and the development of international network.